While in her latest Ilocanda campaign tour, Senator Grace Poe says she is not bothered by a possible Duterte presidency, with recent survey results showing Davao City Mayor Rodrigo Duterte's numbers falling away. But there was an apparent warning from Poe, who has been vocal against Duterte's treatment of women.
Ang tao lang ang pwedeng humusga kung sinong karapat-dapat. Basta dito sa, para sa akin, naniniwala ko na dapat may paggalang at patas na pagtrato sa lahat, lalong-lalo na sa mga kababaihan.
Aside from speaking about her pro-poor programs in her Ilocano sortie, Poe promised the speedy release of tobacco excise tax funds.
Pero naman talaga ninyo yun, sapagkat nasa buwis yan eh. Nakalaan yan talaga para sa inyong probinsya. Kaya pag ako ang Pangulo, walang ipitan sa mga ganyan.
Her camp says their campaign in the Ilocos region is part of their strategy of consolidating ground support now that the campaign period is winding down. Messaging is obviously an important part of the campaign, as Poe promised things close to Ilocano's hearts. One of them, the improvement of Vigan's airport, as one of her first projects as president if she wins. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News, Vigan City.